Charlie's a nice boy, a dear boy, a sweet boy, a fine boy, a good boy through and through. Charlie's a nice boy, a dear boy, a sweet boy, a fine boy, so loyal and so true. I am his one girl, the one girl, the one girl, the one girl no other can replace. But when my Charlie's far from me, I'm content as I can be, just to close my eyes and picture his face, and picture his face, and picture. That picture, that picture of that woman, that picture of that woman on the piano in his room. That picture, that picture, that picture of that woman wearing tights on a vulgar ostrich plume. That woman, that woman, that hussy of a woman, that woman in the picture, that woman in his room. Ah! The shock of it, a woman in his room. I wonder if he's kissed her. I wonder if he's kissed her. Oh, of course, I'm such a fool. She's probably his sister. Just a photograph taken at a masquerade. What a terrible, terrible mistake I've made. Charlie's a nice boy, a dear boy, a sweet boy, a fine boy, a good boy through and through. I shall be patiently waiting when Charlie returns from that urgent rendezvous. Rendezvous. That's a French word. I've seen it in a novel. Meaning? That woman, that woman. I know he's with that woman. I'm sure he's with that woman on the piano in his room. That woman, that woman, that monster of a woman's cast a spell over my intended groom. It's ended, all ended. They're up there sweetly sighing, and I thought love and dying had just begun to bloom.